1,500 meters, Phillies Maiden. Gates are back, off and racing. And once again, it's an untidy beginning. Along the inside, Golden Stiletto was one of the first to respond. She's going up to lead them early, but now being taken on by Second Chance, who's on the move around runners. Also going up handy, Imperial Chestnut in the green is trying to get up with the leading group. Chestnut's Charm between runners is also there too. Chinkapin being rushed around runners on the far side is also using a lot of energy to go up and join the leading group as they settle down the back straight and race towards the 1300. So Chinkapin, after a sluggish start, around them all from that bad draw, and she's up to look for the lead as they head down towards that far turn. 1,100 metres left to go. Destiny Duchess has come through runners on the far side to race up in second. Second Chance back at the fence third. Chestnut's Charm races in behind those fourth. Then it's Golden Stiletto and Imperial Chestnut. Azinza is next, about six lengths off the lead. One more round races in behind that, followed by March Affair. Behind that, Fool's Garden, who's easily 9 or 10 lengths off the leader. Sexy Ed races in behind that with Special Invitation along the inside. Sydney Opera races next, easily 15, 16 lengths off them. Money Buys Love is racing further back, and Rabia the Rebel is at the back of a pretty strung outfield, must be 20 lengths first to last. They're about to spin in the stretch now. They have just done 600 metres left to go, and Chinkapin brought the field for home. Destiny Duchess up on the outside is racing back in second, and Second Chance behind that third. They're being followed then by Chestnut's Charm, who's trying to get it into the centre of the course, and Imperial Chestnut is also starting to run on as they're race down to the final 300. Chinkapin meantime towards the inside still rolls in front. Destiny Duchess alongside her up on the outside. They've been followed by Imperial Chestnut, who's trying to get into the race too. Chinkapin is hanging tough. She's holding all over the course. Destiny Duchess up on the outside. Chinkapin hangs tough and stays on to win from Destiny Duchess. In behind that one, Chestnut's Charm.